ओके सो गाइज आई ट्राइड दैट आई कुड शूट टू वीडियोज टूडे लाइक आई फिल्म्ड थ्री वीडियोज टूडे बट आई थिंक दे आर नॉट गुड इनफ टू बी अ वीडियो सो आई एम गोइंग टू बी ट्रेडिंग दिस neon swan in this video I'm not gonna be trading it away I'm going to be seeing offers for it in this very rich server okay there is a shadow dragon over here but I traded this girl and she declined it's okay so I can type in can I offer for shadow I think I am a little bit under I am starting to feel now that I'm a little bit under can I offer for shadow dragon please trade me if you have a mega neon cow I think so she's trying to trade the shadow for a mega neon cow okay I'm going to type in trading neon swan for youtube okay I just got my first trade oh no she or he is trading somebody else okay trading neon swan for youtube I'm just typing trading neon swan for yt trading neon swan for yt Is anybody gonna trade me? Trade me! Nobody wants my neon swan? I don't know. Nobody wants my neon swan. It's okay. There is another neon swan I just saw over here. This is very rare. Dalmatians or Santa dogs, these are really super rare because like you can only see like literally only a like a normal version also you can only see in like just one server like in the rich server okay so I haven't got my first trade and it is 2 minutes of the video let's see Okay, I got my first trade. He is offering me a good wrapper, the trapper. It is a Neon Dynamitus. No, we are not gonna do that because it's a little bit under. Why is this girl following me? Oh my god. Okay, let's see what she puts up. She is putting up a Neon Snowman, a rideable. Toy monkey, a lamb which I have, a neon snowman and a regular swan which we are going to decline. Okay, so Kev kill 11, no, sorry. Wrong thing to put up, wait, did I remove... Okay, let me see if he hits accept. No, I'm not gonna add. I can like add not a Google's wait. Let's see like if he does the trade. No, our pet. What? Are you kidding me? He's just doing it for our pet. Okay, I guess let's just add an our pet. I don't have an our pet. Oh no. Oh no, I don't have an R pet. Come on. No, I can't do it. If I had an R pet, I would surely do it. Because that's a R cow, bro. That's very rare. Okay, trading neon swan. I should type that in. Trading neon swan offer me. Okay, so here I got my trade. Georgina Vogue is offering me a squirrel car. Not too bad offer. Like this is obviously an under offer because neon swans are worth a lot, like not a lot but a lot. Okay, I'm again typing trading neon swan for whitey, please trade me. Woo-hoo. Okay, so Nala _Golan is offering me nothing. I know she'll add. Okay, this is a rich server, guys. I told you, NFR Dolphin. Okay, not too bad, but I think she is under. Okay, trading 4 bunnies, a black scooter. Okay, this, oh my god, this guy has a shadow dragon. I am gonna offer for that. I'm gonna put a please don't decline. I'm gonna offer for it. Okay, just see if he accepts. Probably he can, because like this is like almost a fair offer for shadow dragon. It is pretty fair. No, it's not fair. Okay, I think I'll again put up trading neon swan. That's my dream pet, a shadow dragon. Like, whose dream pet isn't a shadow dragon? I don't understand. Trading neon swan for whitey, please offer me. Wait, offer me. Yeah, so I type that in. Let's see if anybody offers me. Let's see. Till now nobody's offering me. Okay, I'll wait. Okay, so here I'm gonna put up the neon swan, and I don't know, this username seems a lot similar. JoeKK07 is offering me a FR guardian lion, which I'm gonna, okay, he already declined because like he was under and I was not accepting. Oh, right away trade, let's go. Okay, Sinita's offer. Okay, a neon horse, that's a Robux pet, you can still get it in the game, but no, that's obviously not fair because I'm way over, because the neon swan's whole body glows and it is from the 2019 Christmas event. Oof. Okay, let's see, I'm gonna take more offers for the neon swan. Okay, so your cousin Tilana, I think I traded her before. She's offering me a neon rideable bee and a rideable regular swan, which I'm going to decline. I think so. This could be like not fair. Okay, this is not fair offer, but let's see. I'm gonna type in again in the chat, trading neon. Okay, wait, in capitals, because these people don't trade me. Why? Okay, trading neon swan for whitey. Yes. Okay, so this girl has a frost dragon and she is in a trade. I'm gonna spam trade her. Let's see if she accepts. Okay, she accepted. I'm not gonna let this frost dragon go. Okay, this is very rare. You don't see this very. No, I was adding. This is the worst thing in adopt me. Yar, I was adding. Okay, no problem. I'll get a frost dragon when I'm not filming. Okay, so trading neon swan for YouTube kilometer trade kara. Okay, trading neon swan for YouTube, please offer me. Anybody can offer me, please. okay, if you have a sandwich, you can still offer me. And here I got my offer. FT5 Herb Wizifer is offering me a Frost Fury, but I already have a FR1. So I'm not gonna do this offer. So anyways guys, this is gonna be it for the video. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one. थोड़ी क्या चलो यार थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. ठीक है मैं मिलता हूँ आपसे अगले वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए बाई.